I want to remember your face so that when I meet you in heaven, I will be able to recognize you and thank you once again. In a telephonic interview, the radio announcer asked his guest, a millionaire, what made you happiest in life? The millionaire said, I've gone through 4 stages of happiness in life and finally I understood the meaning of true happiness. The first stage was to accumulate wealth and means. But at this stage, I did not get the happiness I wanted. Then came the second stage of collecting valuables and items. But I realize that the effect of this thing is only temporary, and the lustre of valuable things does not last long. Then came the third stage of getting big projects, like buying a football team, buying a tourist resort, etc. But even here, I did not get the happiness I had imagined. The fourth time, a friend of mine asked me to buy some wheelchairs for some disabled children. At the friend's request, I immediately bought the wheelchairs. But my friend insisted that I go with him and hand over the wheelchairs to the children myself. I got ready and went with him. There, I gave the wheelchairs to these children with my own hands. I saw the great glow of happiness on the faces of these children. I saw them all sitting on the chairs, moving around and having fun. It was as if they had arrived at a picnic. But I felt real joy when I started to leave and one of the kids grabbed my leg. I gently tried to free my leg. But the child stared at my face and held my leg tightly. I bent down and asked the child, "Do you need anything else, child?" The answer that this child gave me not only made me happy, but also changed my life forever. The child said, "I want to remember your face so that when I meet you in heaven, I'll be able to recognize you and thank you once again." If you could do in your life something like this, you will achieve the real, real happiness. I wish you achieve the true happiness and true sense while you do something like this. God bless.